ambassador of jazz requests that he be heard. And I'm certain that he has a most important word. Delegate, I give the floor to a man with a horn of plenty of good relations. Let's hear the word that he spread throughout the world for our State Department, our ambassador of jazz, Mr. Louis Armstrong.
Oh, Zibon.